days, the streets of London town. Seen a thing or two, thought I was pretty damn hot. Had a few fight scars on both thighs, I could say that I'd been all wrong, roughed up a few times. But it was fists and blades, I had never seen a gun till I met this brother Mike, rude boy from Compton. Till then, it was brothers in a hood on a movie screen. Didn't know things were gonna change. He was only 5 years old, but his mother had died. Had a daddy, but he was never around. Grandmother did the best she could, but little Mike
was looking up to the brothers.
Something in me knew that this could be the end when he said, baby, get down, push me out.